As part of its efforts to ensure that the internally displaced persons in Borno, Adamawa and Yobe states return to their homes in no distant time, the Borno Yobe Forum, a group of technocrats who have made up their mind to play active roles in the rehabilitation of the insurgents' ravaged northeast region of Nigeria, have paid a courtesy visit on Vice President Yemi Osinbajo to declare their willingness to partner with the government on ways to fast-track the return of the people. Speaking to State House correspondent in Abuja, leader of the delegation, Senator Ali Ndume, said the forum is ready to give the necessary support to make sure that things are done accordingly.
Actually, the main purpose of it is to always provide government with information and push government on issues that were generally affecting our people. And this time around, now that we have a new government, we felt that it is good we pay a courtesy visit to the Vice President and let him know of the activities of the forum, and to key in with the government's effort to resettle, rehabilitate, reconstruct and help our people, especially now that the issue of insurgency is coming to an end and the issue of rehabilitation, reconstruction will soon begin. And we feel that we that are at the epicenter of the problem are in a better position to provide government with information, facts and figures as to those things that they need to do and or areas that are most affected, our priorities of the people, the plight of our people in the IDP camps and those outside, because majority of the people are internally displaced outside recognized or designated IDP camps.
Senator Ndume, however, clarified that the forum has nothing to do with politics, as some people might infer.
I'm just leading it. So these are people that are interested in serving, not interested in anything, but just like most of them are retired people that are interested in paying back to this community and are worried about what is happening in our area.
The meeting, which was held behind closed doors, was described to be very successful by the visiting forum. From Abuja, I am Festus Ejiroga Nefifen for Ben Television.
Minister of Agriculture and Rural Development, Audu Ogbe, have promised federal government's commitment to address issues affecting Nigerian farmers and promised to provide support to increase productivity. The minister gave the promise when members of Senate Committee on Agriculture paid a familiarization visit to the ministry in Abuja. The minister, who declared the low level of mechanized farming in the country, says no nation will improve in agricultural productivity without investing in mechanized farming.
We have less than 30,000 tractors in this country functioning properly. We cannot make them here, and we don't have the funds to import tractors on a large scale yet. But we have offers from foreign countries to go into partnership with us to bring in tractors and be paid for over a long period. One of the offers came from Brazil a few weeks ago. We shall also keep you informed before we go into details of negotiation and signing agreements there. Because if we don't have tractors, it will be extremely difficult to persuade young people, especially, to go into farming, even the older ones.
Earlier, Chairman, Senate Committee on Agriculture, Abdullahi Adamu, said the National Assembly is committed to promote things that will encourage agriculture in the country.
We are therefore assuring the ministry, because of this visit of interaction, that in all that we do in our side, the possibilities are provided by the Constitution of the Republic of Nigeria, we will not be unmindful of the thrust of this administration as far as agriculture is concerned, and to ensure that we do nothing that will create any problem in the way of the implementations of the very well conceived policies for promoting agriculture.
From Abuja, LM Chukwuemeka reports.
Control GRA Benin City Edo State. Website www.prestigehotel.com.ng. Email info@prestigehotel.com.ng. Telephone number 0706208403808. 0815197444. Prestige Hotel and Suites. World class hospitality.
Protesters have stormed National Assembly to protest against planned suspension of Senator Kabiru Marafa from Zamfara State over alleged unguarded statements against the Senate and the President of the Senate, Bukola Saraki. The group Open Society Coalition also demanded for the immediate resignation of the Senate President in order for him to focus on his trial at the Code of Conduct Tribunal. Saraki is currently facing trial at the Code of Conduct Tribunal over false declaration of assets. The group had banners with various inscriptions at the entrance of the National Assembly, such as "Suspend Saraki, not Marafa," "Stop suspending members," "Leave the Senate," and "Face CCT."